If your company requires your Windows device to be managed by IT before you can access work resources, like email, you'll see a prompt to enroll your device when you sign into them. To get started with that, install the Intune Company Portal app from the Microsoft Store. That's the app you'll use to enroll and manage your device, install apps on it, and get IT support. Select Get. The app is free, so you won't be charged for installing it. And when it finishes installing, select Launch. You have to sign into the Company Portal app to enroll your device. Use your work account. That's your full work email address and password. Letting Windows use your work account everywhere makes it easier to sign into apps and access resources because you don't have to remember your password. So we recommend that you select Yes here, and when the Company Portal app is done adding your account to the device, select Done. What you've done to this point is add your work account to Windows, but it's not enrolled yet. Select This device hasn't been set up for corporate use yet to move on to the next step. That is, you need to connect your device to work so your company can manage it. This step is required to get access to its apps and resources. Select Next, and then select Connect. You don't need to type your work account again. Just select Next, and when the Company Portal app is done adding your device, select Got it. It might take a few minutes for the Company Portal app to finish connecting your device, but once it does, select Next. Notice both green check marks, and select Done. Now that your device is connected, in the Company Portal app, you see the apps that your company offers, as well as your devices, and information you need to get help and support. Better yet, you now have access to all of those work resources you need, like email, OneDrive, and much more.